this is Miss Brenda Wiggins. As I said earlier, you know, she had a hard year last year, and I would be amiss if I did not mention her name. But her daughter, Brandy, passed away last year. And if it was not for Brandy, we wouldn't be standing right here. We wouldn't. I'm just honored that I can be in your life in this way and to see God work in her life. And y'all may continue to pray for her family, that God may continue to pour out their blessings upon her and take care of them. Miss Brenda, before all these people, do you confess Jesus as your Lord and Savior?
I most definitely do.
Amen. Do you believe that He died for your sins and was raised on the third day?
Yes.
Amen. Are you going to help us make disciples who love, serve, and grow in Christ?
Yes, I
am. Amen. I baptize you now, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Such a presence and an impact on the ministry of Change Lives, and I get to meet men like this, and I get to see how God can change and work in anyone. God can work and change in anyone. You, me, God can change. And this man has helped me in so many ways. He strengthened my heart. Brother, do you believe that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior? Do you believe that God, that He died for your sins and was raised on the third day? And are you going to help us strive to make disciples who learn, love, serve, and grow in Christ? Amen, brother. There we go. I baptize you now, my brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.